Located along the southern coast of Puerto Rico, the Guanica Dry Forest Reserve is the largest remaining tract of tropical dry coastal forest in the world. This field site covers an area of 28 square kilometers and consists of mostly upland deciduous forest, semi-evergreen forest, and scrub closer to the shore. A 72-foot tall flux tower collects meteorological data. Soil sensors collect below-ground measurements, and neon scientists conduct field observations of plants and animals.